is pure theater!
Martin Nguyen!
Shoots it for a low single, Sakuraba style. There's a hiding! Ground and pound now for the champion. Sprawl out from Martin Nguyen. Oh, there's a nice hooking right hand from Nguyen, then goes to the orbital. Oh, there's the right hand, smack bang! He turned it! Martin Nguyen teeing off him like a golf course. Here he goes, he's battering away, he's battering away!
Might be it.
Is it gonna be the end? Okay, Marty, let's go party! Martin Nguyen, fantastic!
Wow, what a performance by the champ. Does it again.
And still ONE Featherweight World Champion, Martin Nguyen.
That left hook of Dagi, it's got some serious force behind it.
Oh, Ev Ting in trouble, it's good, night, Irene! Dagi does it again in the very first round. That man is a machine!
Kotetsu, no fair!
Oh, and he ate another right hand, and Zorro's in trouble again. And oh, and he's done it! Boku has come from nowhere! And Zorro's shaking his head. He doesn't like the fact that it was stopped when it was. Let's take it off. There it was, my goodness me. Now, Yuji Shimada stepped in. Zorro had his hands on the cage. Certainly Zorro was wobbled, there's no question. He was on his feet. He then collapsed onto his backside. For some of the time he was holding himself up because he was holding onto the cage there. You can see it. His legs underneath him certainly weren't supporting him.
Kotetsu! No! Flash Fernandes!
So strong, he's throwing Okazaki about like a bit of a rag doll there. Thought off well enough to take on Fernandes because he's doing good work with his hands when they're standing up.
Okazaki looking for some angles, sprawls. Dangerous position for Okazaki to be in here. Five-time Pan Am champion, high-level Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt in one of the most dominating positions you can be in mixed martial arts or Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, the mount.
Bibiano, the flag.